I assert the importance of civil society participation in the crafting of international and intergovernmental agreements, especially on ones that are about the future.